Hello, my name is John Kingsley. I'm the Director of Education at the Seward House Museum, and I've chosen to profile this object, which is a drawing of the Alaskan state flag. In 1927, Alaskan Territorial Governor George Parks initiated a contest among the school children of Alaska to design a flag for the territory. His intent was to have Alaska visually represented alongside the flags of the 48 states. Of the 142 submissions received, a panel of judges selected Benny Benson's design as the winning submission. Benson, a 12-year-old native boy, offered the following explanation for his design. The blue field is for the Alaskan sky, and the forget-me-not, the Alaskan flower. The North Star is for the future of Alaska and the most northerly state in the Union, and the Big Dipper is for the Great Bear, symbolizing strength. For his winning submission, Benson received a watch with the flag emblem on it and a $1,000 educational scholarship, which he used to study diesel mechanics. When Alaska became a state in 1959, the flag transitioned into becoming the state flag, and Benson visited the Seward House, presenting us with this signed copy of his original design.